Through the gray, frosty dawn, every cold winter's morn, rode this lad full of life and joy. Every day, just the same, down the road way he came, he was known as their own saddle boy. In his youth, free from strife, he was called from this life, from the sorrows of life's highway. He was needed above, at the homestead of love, for the last final roundup someday. Now the sad willows wave on a cold, silent grave, where the tall grasses bend. Is the only epitaph on the grave of this brave saddle boy. At the schoolhouse on the rise, teacher always watched the skies for the storm cloud that rose. One creek left to cross, struck by driftwood, boy and horse, swept away by